As defending national champions, there was always going to be pressure on Ohio State. But you add in the fact that they're returning 16 starters and they're preseason number one, and all eyes will be on the Buckeyes starting from day one.
I don't think it should be a problem with us being a front runner. We just got to stay focused, you know. I feel like the only people that can determine our season is us.
Amongst the starters that are coming back are not one, not two, but three starting quarterbacks. Braxton Miller, JT Barrett, and Cardell Jones, who just happened to be the guy who won them the national title last year. It's a problem any coach would love to have.
It doesn't change for me. Like, I'm going to do my job, whatever play is called. I'm going to do what I'm supposed to do, and I'm going to count on whoever's in at the quarterback position or the wide receiver position or what have you to do their job. And when everybody does it, it's a machine.
Miller came to Meyer about a month and a half ago and asked what the plan B was for him. They talked about playing wide receiver, so Miller's been working out with Jones and Barrett on his own.
Day one, I'll personally work with him myself. I was a receiver coach for a long time, so I'm going to work with myself and see if we can get him ready.
You know, I think it'll be great for him. I think it's a great opportunity for him to get him the ball in space because everybody knows he has that wow ability.
Ohio State's first game was always going to be tough. They're playing Virginia Tech, which is the one team that beat them last year. And it got harder when four of their top players were suspended, including all-everything defensive end Joey Bosa.
I'm pretty sure he's pretty down right now because, you know, he loves his teammates. Love his unit, love the silver bullets, and when I do talk to him, I just tell him just keep his head up and just get ready for that next week.
Meyer says the Buckeyes have the depth to replace almost everybody, but how do you replace a guy like Bosa? Everyone knows where he is on the field at all times.
I think it definitely unifies because that person that's stepping up for him know they have big shoes to fill, and they know that they have to hold up their end of the bargain.
The Buckeyes open against the Hokies September 7th in Blacksburg. So Meyer has about 5 weeks to figure out a solution.